Warning, cockfighting is illegal in the United States. No chickens were harmed in the making of this film.
Hey, what's up, chicken?
What's up,
man? Why the chicken cross the road, huh?
What? Why you wanna know?
Cause I wanna know, man. Go make me an omelet.
You know what? You know who I am?
No, who are you?
I'm Rowdy Rooster.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Let's fight then.
Alright.
After New Market class on Monday.
Oh, okay. That works for me.
Let's do it.
Let's do it then.
Later, chicken.
So you wanna be a rock superstar and live large, big house, five cars, you're in charge, coming up in the world, don't trust nobody, gotta look over your shoulder constantly. I remember the days when I was a young kid growing up, looking in the mirror, dreaming about blowing up the rock crowds, make money, chill with the honeys, sign autographs, and whatever the people want from me. It's funny how impossible dreams manifest in the games that be coming with it. Nevertheless, you got the gold from the gusto, but you don't know about the blood, sweat, and tears.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. A real gangster ass nigga plays his cards right. A real gangster ass nigga never runs his fucking mouth, cause real gangster ass niggas don't start fights. And niggas always got a hot cap, showing on his boys how he shot him. But real gangsta ass niggas don't flex nuts, cause real gangsta ass niggas know they got em. And everything's cool in the mind of a gangster, cause gangsta ass niggas think deep. Up 365, ayo, 24/7, cause real gangsta ass niggas don't sleep. And all I gotta say to you wannabe cocksucker pussy pranksters is when the fire dies down, what the fuck you gonna do? Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
To my left, weighing in at 8 pounds, 7 ounces, they call him Thunder Thighs, the Rowdy Rooster. To my right, weighing at 185 pounds, Floyd, the Iceman Codwell. All right, Fighter, are you ready?
Sir.
Chicken, are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Headstrong to take on anyone. I know that you are wrong if this is not.
Let's go.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the...
Okay, say!